born and this is my partner.
My name is Prin and I'm 12 years old. Currently, I live with my parents in Kinlup Town, Dakulot District, Daknom Province. I study at class 6D of Nguyen U Junior High School.
My hobby is studying English and reading books.
Today, we will talk about COVID-19. The reason why we choose this topic because COVID-19 is a major pandemic that we're interested in it so much, and we also want everyone to learn more about it for those who don't know about it.
As you know, COVID-19 is also known as coronavirus. The pandemic started in December 2019 with the first epidemic in Wuhan City of China,
originating from a group of people with unexplained illness. And it has been confirmed that they have come to contact with traders working at seafood trading markets.
In the world, extremely a lot of people have died from this epidemic.
The USA is the country with the most COVID-19 cases.
In Vietnam, they have 2557 cases.
COVID vaccine is available now.
But you should be careful because prevention is better than cure.
As you know, an infected person may have the following symptoms: fever, cold, difficulty breathing,
tiredness,
body aches,
runny nose,
sore throat,
headache,
vomiting. In order to help everyone avoid COVID-19, we suggest some useful solutions.
Firstly, when you travel or return from epidemic areas, you need to make medical report.
You should quarantine at home by yourself.
Secondly, you should wear medical mask when you go out or contact with people.
Thirdly, you should wash your hands regularly and limit contact with your eyes, noses, mouth.
Finally, you shouldn't contact with people who come from epidemic areas.
Here is the end. COVID-19 is very dangerous. We are careful about. We hope we will fight COVID-19 together for the sake.